Hey, Miles here, milesbecker.com. In this video, you're going to learn how to spy on your competitors' ads on Facebook. This is a 100% free tool. I'm going to jump on my computer in just a moment and show you exactly how to use this. Now, this is version 3.0 of this video from me. The first one we had to use kind of outside tools. Then last year, Facebook added the info and ads tab to the Facebook fan pages. And from looking at someone's fan page, you used to be able to click on that tab and see all of the ads that they ran. But just a couple of days ago, that disappeared. So this is the new way for you to look through this. It's actually a better tool. It's more useful. I'm gonna show you exactly how to use this. Now, why would you want to spy on your competitors' ads just before we jump in? Mainly because it's gonna help you identify what their hook is, what their best performing headlines are, and it'll give you that funnel entrance. It'll allow you to get into their funnel and you can start to see in one place their front end cold traffic offers. You'll also be able to find their retargeting offers and the offers that they show later inside of their funnel, which are some of the best advertising opportunities for you. Without further ado, let's jump right in. The tool itself is called the Facebook Ad Library. And if you go to facebook.com/ads/library, it's going to automatically load. They append a little bit of code at the end, but just facebook.com/ads/library is where it's at. From here, you can notice it's got me logged in. So I don't know if I need to have an ad account. If you're not seeing this, then it's probably because you don't have an ad account set up, but it knows that I've got an ad account. And then it's got the country and it lets me sort by country. I'm gonna leave it to the United States. And this tool is incredibly simple. They've actually made a better to use tool in my personal opinion. So you just click right in here and you type in one of your competitors. So I'm gonna start with Tony Robbins here. And I'm gonna see if Tony Robbins has any ads. I don't actually know if he does, but he just did a big launch with Dean Graziosi. So I'm guessing there might be something showing up here. And you can see they've got some of the page transparency stuff. They actually tell you how much is spent on the page related to politics. So the reason they're doing this is because of the weird political stuff that's going on. But here we are. I can see the different ads that he launched, when he added them. I can see that they're active, the date that they started running, and then the actual copy itself. This is really, really powerful. And I'm noticing you can observe small things like, okay, he started with a question and then he went into a quote from someone. But if you want, you can also click the learn more button down here, which I'll hold control and do. It's going to actually open that landing page associated with that particular ad right here. So now I can start to funnel hack him. Now I can start to be like, okay, this is the layout, get started now. I can start to model the approach that he's using, but I'm also paying attention to the content that's coming out on this video. I'm also paying attention to what he uses as headline, etc., etc. Now I want to show, if you scroll down, you're going to start to see that he has other variations. Here's another variation. It doesn't start with a quote. It doesn't have a video. It has a quiz option. And you can just kind of keep scrolling through. You can see all of the different things that he's promoting. There is a ton of marketing prowess being delivered for free. This literally, Tony Robbins has some of the highest paid marketers, some of the best marketers in the world working for him. And you see, it just automatically loads more. These are all of the ads that he's currently running. Man, there's something to be said about the amount and volume of information available here. So once you're done searching one, you can come right up to this main search bar, or you can click the ad library to load again. So I'm going to search another one, which is Revolution Golf. So Revolution Golf is a massively large and popular content website. It's a membership site in the golf space. It was actually bought by NBC Sports recently, and you can see right here. So in the world of golf, it's the big question is, what's the big hook, right? What's that thing that'll get the click, that'll get the opt-in, that'll get golfers excited to take a step in your direction? Well, poor short game is a nightmare. So right here I'm seeing they're running ads focused on the secret for short game. So that's one of the ways. And if I scroll down a little more, I'm curious if I'm gonna see something that's more drive related. He calls it the consistency killer. So talking about killing consistency, and that's what you're able to get in each of these. Then obviously you can actually click on the button itself and it will take you directly into the landing page. So you can see exactly what they've got going on within the landing page. I'm going to click, hold control and click to open it in a new tab. And you can see it takes me to one of their landing pages, the fully factor short game, and it'll load that. And from here, you again, what's their headline? What are they selling? What are they doing? What's this video? What's on the video? Then you scroll down, you get access to all of their sales copy. These are incredibly successful marketers. That company was bought for, millions upon, I don't know what the actual number was, but it was a very, very, very large number that was purchased for. And then I'm going to search for another one called Daily Burn. So if you're in the health and wellness niche, in the fitness space, the Daily Burn is a very popular membership website as well that is extremely successful. So I can go here and I can see exactly what ads they're doing. So they got the HIIT, the high intensity interval training, yoga bar. You can see exactly what they're talking about and the different ads that they have. They have a lot of different visuals, so you can pay attention to the visuals. I'm noticing these are mostly short. They've got the green check marks with bullet points here, giving away a free 30-day trial. The number and volume of brilliant ideas that you're able to obtain from here are quite extensive. And this is the tool. This is how you use the tool. Again, it's facebook.com/ads/library. And I recommend that you take time to really truly go deep into your competitors' fan pages and really find what ads are they running? What funnel entrances are they leveraging? What hooks, what opt-ins, and what products are they promoting via their paid ads? Then I recommend you also branch out a little bit beyond your core niche, because if you're one of the better marketers in your niche, or there aren't many great marketers in your niche, you can go look at the other pages like the Daily Burns of the world, the Revolution Golfs, those niche websites that are absolute dominating forces in their space, and you can start to synthesize new ideas for your space. And that's been some of my most powerful marketing knowledge, is when I get an aha moment by analyzing something that's totally irrelevant to my main core business, but yet it sparks that idea, that inspiration to test something new, and all of a sudden I've got a new hook, a new headline, a new opt-in funnel, and it all starts to work better than what I was doing because of that synthesis of brilliant ideas from outside of my core niche. That's why Jay Abraham is one of the most successful business mentors in the world, is because he's worked in hundreds of different niches and he's just borrowed ideas from one niche to the next and moved them around. And that's why he's created his success. And this tool summarizes the most valuable ads from the most valuable advertising platform in 2019 and beyond, right here in one place. It's searchable, it's easy to use. Go forth, run with this. I hope you enjoy it. Let me know if you have any questions in the comments. Give me a thumbs up, like it, subscribe, hit the bell, do what you do. I appreciate you, and I'll catch you on the next video. Cheers.